Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check how much VRAM or GPU memory your graphics card has on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to check the amount of dedicated video memory you have to see if you can run a certain game or program. You can of course just Google your graphics card name to find this out too. However, if you aren't sure exactly which graphics card you have, or to check that it is the amount it should be, this video should help. It should work no matter what type of graphics card you have, including integrated graphics. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check how much graphics card VRAM your GPU has, first open the Task Manager. You can do this by right-clicking on the Start menu icon in the taskbar and then by selecting Task Manager from the list. When the Task Manager opens, go to the Performance tab. It should be the second option from the left. In here, look down the list on the left side until you see the section called GPU and then click on that. It should be the bottom option on the list. This page should display a few things about your graphics card, including its name. Have a look for the heading called Dedicated GPU Memory. This should say the current usage as well as the total amount of VRAM or video RAM your graphics card has. And so that is how to check how much VRAM or GPU memory your graphics card has on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.